Hello, Scott Larson with Bass Pro and Cabela's. I'm the merchant for meat processing, and I'm here to talk to you today about our meat grinders. We are going to walk through the complete lineup and tell you the features and benefits of each one. We are going to start off with our HD series, then we'll move into our professional grade series, and then we're going to move into our commercial grade series. Each have a specific set of features and functions that we will walk through to get your job done and get you the right grinder for what you're looking to do. Today I'm going to introduce you to the HD meat grinder. This is a great starting point within the meat processing lineup. Got a lot of great functions on it. The on and off switch with the reverse mode as well. You also have an easy on and off button here for the neck to be able to get that off, easy cleaning. It will come with a stuffer as well. And then it'll come with two different heads. To simply take the head off, you just twist it off. And there's a little knob right here. And you can pull that out and pull the auger out, and you'll be able to clean it once you're done processing. For cleanability, you can take everything off. The blade just comes in here. You simply go right back in. You're gonna line up the notches. Make sure it clicks in place there, and screw the head back on. If you're looking to process a deer once a year, this is a great model. Now we're on to the Pro Series. It is a step up from the HD, featuring a half horsepower DC motor with a number 12 grinding head that can output 7 pounds of meat per minute. It does have a reverse mode to help unclog any jams that may come up. You can also then stuff and grind. The number 12 head simply twist off, and then you can pull out your grinding plate. You'll have two different heads that come with this. Your blade, and then you have your auger. All very easy to come out for cleaning, and it reinstalls just by pushing it back in. Make sure the blade is facing the correct way when you put it back in, and then simply line up your grinding plate and put it back in, and then the head will screw back on. When you're screwing back on the head, you want to make sure it's securely locked in place and get it nice and tight. It also features your stuffer here to help push down the tube when you're grinding. It has this lever for easy off, so you're able to take the neck off and be able to clean it and be more efficient. So this is a nice unit from a step up from the HD. It's gonna have more power and output. When you're grinding bigger chunks of meat, it's gonna be able to push that out, but it also has an output that can do 7 pounds per minute with that number 12 grinding head. Now we're gonna walk through our commercial grade series. These are high horsepower motors that come with a 5-year warranty made for heavy use. Within this series is the Carnivore. The Carnivore will come in 4 different sizes, a half horsepower, which is here in front of me, a 3/4 horsepower, a 1 horsepower, a 1.5 horsepower, and a 1 3/4 horsepower. A really unique feature here is the Cool Tech Gel Pack. It needs to be frozen before it goes on, before meat processing. What it does is it cools down the neck so that you do not overheat. Because of the power of these units, you're able to put so much meat through. The friction from the auger will heat up the neck. This technology here will help cool that down so you can process more meat faster. It's an easy on and off. Simply just unstrap it. Again, you'll want to freeze this prior to starting your meat processing. And then simply just open it up, put it back on, and then secure it. It can do stuffing as well. So it has a grinding functions, stuffing functions, and it can do a little bit of everything. Now with the weight of these units, a nice feature that comes on these units is a handle. So you have an option to pick it up and move it around. This is a commercial grade machine meant for high output. So this is going to be able to do a lot of meat. So this is somebody who is looking for the highest, most premium grade. And then that's why there are so many different variabilities within the motors as well that can even get into higher outputs per minute. This is the most premium line that we carry, and it will be the one with the longest warranties and perform the best. Another feature with the Carnivore, there'll be 2 different head sizes, one for a coarse grind and one for a fine grind. These are also included in the other grinders that we've discussed today as well. And we will show you the difference between the 2 grinding styles. We have some venison here that we have cubed up for easy loading, and then it'll pass through the head. The head that we're gonna start off with is the coarse grind head, then we will move to the fine grind head. And you'll wanna let it run for a minute to make sure that auger clears out. I'm filling up the tray now to demonstrate fine grind, and then we will show you the difference between the two. All right, we have the meat ground up now. We are going to now get it into our vac sealing bag and then vac seal it with our commercial grade vac sealer. So I will just load it up. Now the advantage to loading it up and vac sealing it is I'm going to get all the air out of there, which will help prevent freezer burn and help with the longevity of this. Once I got it all loaded up, make sure to keep contaminated hands on the inside. I will take off my glove and then move over to the vac sealer. Now we have our venison loaded in our vac seal bags. We're ready to vac seal it in our Cabela's commercial grade vac sealer. I'm gonna put it on the stripe and I'm gonna hit auto vac seal for dry. Just finished up here. I'm gonna take it out. One great feature with this Cabela's commercial grade vac sealer is it has a double seal on it. It's a stronger seal and will last longer in the freezer. Now we're ready to store it.